right. Now, did you know that for years, eggs have been considered more of a health risk than a healthy food? This is because they were considered a high cholesterol food. However, studies show that cholesterol from eggs doesn't raise blood cholesterol in the majority of people. New studies that include hundreds of thousands of people show that eggs have no effect on heart disease in otherwise healthy individuals. Truth is, eggs are among the healthiest and most nutritious foods you can eat. A study published in Pediatrics magazine has suggested that giving young children just one egg a day for 6 months alongside a diet with sugar-sweetened foods may help them achieve a healthy height and prevent stunting. Did you know that?
A bit of it I did.
You did?
Yes.